Roger. The client this time is a child. One of the children you rescued from that mine. He wants us to save the boy who was their leader. His name is Shabani, and he was the oldest among them. Several days before you went to the mine, he was taken away to Nzoya Badiabulu. Our search turned up a place the locals call by that name. Ngumba Industrial Zone. Nearby residents are terrified of it. They say the devil lives there, and that anyone who sets foot in it never returns. This industrial zone has long been abandoned, but it seems it was sold off a few years back to a certain corporation, Saner. And now the perimeter is tightly guarded by a PF. The reason is unclear. The same goes for why Shabani was taken away. But something is obviously going on there. Those kids from the mine really looked up to Shabani. The client has given us the last of their diamonds in return. Go get Shabani out of there, boss. Whatever Cypher's up to in the region, Shabani might just be our best lead.
Target is Shabani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shabani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
Wir fahren in 8.
Formatio mai! Hey! Pick up to!
We're just keeping it on the ground.
Targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Spit it out. Where are these?